A Moment That Matters with Dr. Jon Roebuck.
Good morning from the campus of Belmont University. Today I want to talk to you about relationships, friendships. Relationships always take a long time to develop. Now we have some acquaintances that we see occasionally and they're not really that close to us, but hopefully all of us have a few lifelong friendships that we really hold close, that we hold dear. I want to tell you something interesting my father did during this past season of Lent. He decided to look back over his past and he came up with 40 friends with whom he needed to connect. And so one friend a day, maybe they got a phone call, maybe they got an email, or maybe he went to visit them, but he just spent some time being present with his friends. I thought that's a great idea. And it really challenged me to be more present with the friends in my life. I bet there's a friend in your life that could use a contact today. Let me encourage you to reach out and be present with that friend before this day is over.